Carter wins a defensive zone faceoff. Lazat springs half in a CU. Kings have used that set play a couple of times tonight, either with a puck directly off the end boards or rimmed around. The Kings have shaken up their lines a little bit. Here's Clegg activating, and a redirection from Athanasiou goes in. Andreas Athanasiou ends a mini goal scoring drought of his own, and the Kings have it back to 4-2.
And everyone's up on the Kings bench, as you would imagine. And everyone is seated on that Coyotes bench. Spin, turn, keep it alive. Get the legs moving. Get the cycle going. Athanasiou jumps in behind, right? There's the coverage. So the forward, who is Jordan Gross, tries to get in position where he can get inside box out position, did not do so. The quick first step of Athanasiou gets him to the spot first, and the Kings back within two.